British and Canadians roll into Berlin to occupy their slice of the German capital. With the Russians and the United States, they will rule the city. In the center of Berlin, Stalin, bigger than life, looks down on one of his women traffic cops. The British zone is quickly marked in preparation for the flag-raising ceremony that makes it official, with General Baranov representing the Russians. Civilians get a small taste of Allied power as mobile units pass in review before Major General Lyne, commander of the British forces in Berlin. Troops go sightseeing in the once great city, and everywhere famous landmarks are in ruins, most damaged beyond repair. Most popular with the soldiers is a visit to the Chancellery for a souvenir of the former occupant, Hitler. Even chandeliers are stripped. Berlin's women have been set to work to clear up the rubble from the streets. It will be years before the scars of war are removed, if ever. The Germans pay the price of war.